There now follows a party political broadcast on behalf of Paddy Power.
I'm Nigel Farage. And I love Europe. No, I really do. The wine, the food, the excellent transport systems, the clogs, and the greatest golfers in the world. The Ryder Cup is upon us. And here are my reasons why you, me, everybody should get behind Team Europe. Now watch this drive. Reason number one, easy. Rory McIlroy, lovely Rory. And what's the best the USA have got to offer? Jim Furyk, the man whose swing has been described as a one-armed golfer using an axe to kill a snake inside a telephone booth. The last time the USA won here was back in 1993 when Two Unlimited were number one. And in the words of Two Unlimited, there's no limit to the talent of this young European team. The names, Hunter, Bubba, Webb, they're not names, they're just noises. Give me noble, heroic names any day, like Henrik, Sergio, or Justin. There's no Tiger Woods. He's hurt his back. How'd you do that, Tiger? Carrying the hopes and dreams of a nation on your shoulders? To quote the great lyricist and golf fanatic Justin Timberlake, cry me a river, America. And preferably a great European river, like the Rhine or the Ouse. We will fight them on the fairways. We will fight them in the bunkers. We will fight them all the way to the 18th green. This is our Ryder Cup, and we're not going to give it away, and certainly not to some flag-waving, fist-bumping, get in the hole, shouting Americans. So come on, you lot. Swing for Europe. Your continent needs you.